Detroit. Get up.
Troy's getting anxious.
We should all be getting anxious. The nightclub business is going to shit. Forget the banks. We're the ones who needed a bailout.
No more of that shit.
I gotta make some calls.
Boom, boom.
There you go.
Let me get a drink, please.
Here you go, Luis. I'll take it. Thanks.
Make it strong, okay?
Go easy on these tonight, all right?
Give me a drink, please.
Boom, boom. There you go. Merci beaucoup.
Hey, give me a shot.
Here you go, Luis.
I ain't no cheap ass drunk. I'm a nightclub manager. It's a real job. Luis fucking Lopez. Remember that, baby. Remember that shit.
I love you. You know that, right? I love you, man.
I love this town!
Hey, come see a dance with me.
What's up, though?
I'm told one of your friends is causing trouble out front. Can you go help Desi?
You know who it is?
I don't know anything about it, but take care of it, Luis. No nonsense.
Why you laying your hands on me?
That club of yours was bullshit. You gonna take us back to the heist or what?
Oh, yeah. I've been thinking about this. How many days a week you work those corners?
7 days. Junkies need junk, rain, sleep, or shine.
You ain't no postman, loco. You a pusher. All those hours, you'd make more slinging meat at Burger Shot than risking a bit on them corners.
You sound like 5-0. Shit. Think Enrique could get a job at Burger Shot? What's your IQ, H?
76, motherfucker.
What they gonna let you do at Burger Shot with an IQ sub 80?
They're just about to let me wash the goddamn dishes.
You see what I mean now? They don't even have dishes at Burger Shot. All this shit is polystyrene. There ain't another job in the city for this dumb bastard to do. Hourly wage considered and all.
You don't get no pussy working Burger Shot neither.
If them Ivy League motherfuckers can't find work, what you think Rique's meant to do?
Work them corners, man. Work them corners.
IQ don't mean nothing, man. You guys are better than this. I don't want any of us to go away again.
Then come on board with us. We can start selling our own product. Your connections, man. We'll have the whole city on our gear.
I took a bid for you once, man. I ain't going back there. You think I put in all this work to go back inside?
Prison was the best thing that happened to you, Bell.
What the fuck are you talking about, man?
Before you went in there, you was a skinny little shit, and now you pumped up. Don't tell me that sugar daddy of yours would have been interested in the scrawny fucker that went away.
Little Luis.
Oye, thank you so much, man. Never thought about being grateful to you for signing me up to the vital, hairy-ass rapist day and night exercise plan.
My fucking pleasure.
Here we be.